All right, now why don't you tell the audience a little bit more about this mental Mustang right here.
Yeah, so it's a 1965 Mustang. It actually is a true core 65 Mustang, so the body of it's still metal, but it is far from stock. Fenders obviously punched out. These are actual 65 fenders. You can see with the struts on them that it's been punched. The reason why, this car is riding on Mustang Shelby GT350, new GT350, front and rear subframe, so it's got a lot wider of a track. So very it's cool. Gonna look really weird having the wheels exposed on a 65 Mustang. So
yeah,
one guy built this car, Mark Stevens in Ohio. He actually built his Baja 1000 trucks. So not only that, it's got a 5-liter Coyote in here. Let's see if I can get this thing built off.
I mean, it's an absolute piece of art. And then I love this Ford.
Yeah, it's straight off
right
the
here, right off the Raptor. Off that's what I thought. That's awesome.
There you go, 5-liter Coyote, crate motor, Ford Performance.
The heart of the beast.
Yes, and it's got a 10-speed, 10R80 paddle shift, so it is built and ready for the track. Let me pop this open for you. I mean, it is absolutely wild, absolutely wild. It's got paddles and the whole deal, man. It is nutty.
The interior is just as mental as the exterior, you know? Yeah. It's a track car, absolutely all stripped out.
Technically street legal. I did drive it to Indy Cars and Coffee at the Speedway a couple weeks ago. It was a treat driving this on the street.
I'm sure that was an insane experience.
Oh, it's louder than it is that looks. So
now, was it a cop magnet, or did you not really worry about cops? You didn't really run into any.
Well, I wasn't driving it like a race car. I opened it up a couple times, but nothing crazy.
So if you drive this responsibly, most cops will just overlook it. They might just respect it, but
Might get pulled over if actually a cop really likes it and be like, you know what, I want to check this thing out. That has happened.
That would be a good reason right there. I would not be surprised, obviously, because this is, well, something you do not see every day. So, and the taillights back here. Now, I'm guessing these right here are the reverse lights, and then these around it are taillights, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And so here's a cool little bit of kit. So inside the fender here, you see these little carbon fiber slats.
Yeah.
These are actually from 2015 through 2017 IndyCar aero kits. When they had the separate manufacturer aero kits, those are actually off of the aero on the IndyCars.
Straight off of IndyCars.
Yes, yeah, carbon fiber slats. So you got it from a spare parts bin, threw them on a Mustang.
That's very cool. Just makes it that much more special, right?
Yes.